were just having the most invigorating discussion.
I was telling Director Rentier.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Evil West and the Let's Play channel. I hope y'all are doing well out there. Staying true to your New Year's resolutions and whatnot. Excuse me. Alright. Don't know how far or close we are to beating this game. I should have looked it up by now, but hey, I'm enjoying it. I hope y'all are too.
Jesus Christ, what happened here?
Oh god, is that a pile of bodies? Oh, jeez. Was that horses? I don't know. Funny. No, wait, what is that? I can't make it out. Are those just bags? Huh. Anyway, I'm here to shoot shit anyway, so let's go. Nobody gonna pop out. What the hell's that noise? Out of you. Oh, come on. hell hit me? Go back. Come on. Yeah, where the fuck are you? You're pissing me off. I hear voices. Ooh, a spark. All right, bitch. This was. The hell? Which way is the right way? Which way is the wrong? Bitch. this way. Whoa. Chill out. Damn it.
A rat in a maze.
Big words for a glorified parasite.
Ugh, how rude. Look at us, facing off like our ancestors before us. You stepping out of your cave, dragging your club. Tearing you limb from limb and drinking you dry.
Over here. Was it 2 ways to go? Huh.
And still he follows.
I wanted to show you how my new gauntlet works.
You may have tamed the lightning and laid traps across the continent, but you're still the same violent beast you've always been. You just invested bigger and better clubs.
Why do I feel like I'm missing a piece of the lore here? What the hell was that noise? Who was saying these things? Should I upgrade something right now? I got 3 perks, I guess, but I wouldn't know what. No. Always use more bolts. Never gonna tie away from. I got a whole nother weapon to go. I am nowhere near done with this. At least I don't think I am. It's like the faster cooldown. Oh, wait, I realized that was my money, not the perks, but still, that's alright. That's okay. What's this do? Don't feel like I need that just yet. Don't know what that's gonna do for me.
Hello.
Between you and me, you little leech. Let them go.
Humans build empires in the name of progress, with no thought spared for those paying the mortal cost of their quest for glory. That is true vampirism! My kind would never leave one of their children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
You don't listen! They don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better.
Whoa, hold up. Oh, come on. How this one. Oh! That hurt. That hurt a lot. I'm trapped. Wow. That fast. Sucks when the fucking frame traps. Okay. There's no TNT here. I got it. Hey! Y'all really pissing me off. Y'all know that? Oh, he's stuck. Ooh. Glitch. A glitch I will take. Now. Oh crap, where'd Adam go? I thought he got stuck too. Mildly annoying. Next.
A train, huh? Don't think you're gonna make it in time, girl.
Wait, did she run away from here?
Even without the Mickanock, my children are still more than capable of chewing through the pathetic remains of your father's institute.
Call that a giggle? Word? Why these bats keep fucking with me?
What now? You're too scared to face me in your own flesh?
Aw, oh, beautiful.
You have to do better to stop me.
See what I'm doing here? Oh god. What the hell you just called me?
Give your daddy a hug!
Alright, I think he said it twice. Just because of me. Whoa! Oh, hell no! Okay. You all. doing damage. Bitch. Alright, now I can focus. A little bit. Wanted me doing that. Oh. I. What? Oh, wait a minute. No. There too. Okay. Guess I have to go in order. Or was this optional? No. Now I'm confused. All this shit I got on me. Too much. Oh, I can charge it. Oh, I need that. Oh, can I sell stuff? Oh, I need that. Don't tease me with that. Now, money's more important. I'm not fucking with it. Whatsoever.
Bodies.
Whoa!
You better not be stacking those people somewhere, you crazy bitch.
Aren't you tired of this? This ends.
Talking. I don't know if y'all can hear that. I definitely hear it in my damn headphones. Okay, bitch. Money. Oh, I can't wait to kill you. Shit. You worse than fucking, God, I can't think of the girl's name. Evelyn. Yeah. More, y'all. Behind me. Just wait a hell over there. God damn, there's a lot of y'all. I wonder. Why are you coming towards me? Hey! See if anything's worth it. Wait, what's this? That's cool. Flamethrower shit. But I want the railgun. I still need money for that. What I get an extra perk for? Oh, yeah, we'll take that. Oh, that. Oh, her whole diary's here. Fight, this chapter's gonna be a little long. Don't like his ending anytime soon.
I got you now.
Here we go with this shit. Fucking bets.
All aboard! The train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push.
The hell is that?
Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
Here we go. Fuck! Getting shit! Oh, it's attacking me! I'm about to die. Already. Whoa, shit! What the hell? What? Stay away! Oh, God! I can't outrun it. Well, they just turned up the difficulty to 10. What the hell was that? I can't counter. Or can I? Nope. Huh. I wonder. I'm about to die again. I feel it. I'm about to hella die again. Let's try this. That did a little bit of something. About a whole lot of nothing at the same time. Alright. Well, this video's gonna be longer than I wanted to, unless I skip through all these fights I'm about to do. And just out the gate. Like, really? Hey, why you ain't switching? Why are you not switching to the flamethrower? I'm dead already, but... I'm so confused on what they want me to do. It has incredible range. It's always on my... I have to block. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Okay, I get it. I have to block. And I have to time it. Die! Uh-oh. That's not fair. I know she is. Fuck. Stay back. God damn it. That's it. keeping you up there. Honestly. Oh wait, that's not doing any damage though. Okay. Leave me alone. What kind of shit?
There you are. I was starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Reverend.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons and Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come now. Here I thought you Rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lads. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time. We were afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use.
Is that a grenade launcher?
Anything more we can do to help?
Pray.
This is already getting longer, so... Explosive bundles. Gonna end it here, cause that other one was, that one was a doozy, a little longer than I wanted to be, damn boss fight, but hey, getting exciting and nowhere near the end as I see, we're gonna play this for a while I see, alright, stay tuned for the next one, thank y'all for tuning in.